Hola, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo te va? Soy Paula de Speak Spanish with Paula. And today I have a question for you. Do you like math? ¿Te gustan las matemáticas? Because today we're talking about numbers. You'll learn big numbers in Spanish. I'm going to make it easy for you to remember how to say big numbers in Spanish by applying some steps. Now, I'm going to assume that you already know how to count from 0 to 10. Del 0 al 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And how to say 20, 30, 40, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. Alright? The first thing you have to know and write it down is that numbers from 0 to 29, del 0 al 29, are writing with only one word. Son escritos con una sola palabra. Let's review some to see if you are following me. How do you say these numbers? 12. 16. It's not 10 y 6, but 16. 20. 19. 23. One more time. It's not 20 y 3, but 23. Okay? Ahora bien, del 30 al 99, you gotta use an extra little letter, the Y, la Y, except for 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, and 90. For example, 35, 42, 57, 63, 78, 81, and 94. And what happened when you get to the hundreds? 100 is 100, 100. But 101 is 101. It's not 101. Ciento, the word changes, 101. 200. 300. 303. It's not 303. Why? We're gonna see it in a bit. 400. 500. 600. 700. 800. 900. And 1,000 is 1,000. It's not 1,000, but 1,000. And here's another rule that you want to write down. 1,000 is never plural. What I mean by that is that we don't say dos miles, but 2,000. 3,000. 4,000. 5,000. And so on. Now, how do you say a number with 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 digits? Here we go. One of the easiest ways is to break down the big number every 3 digits from right to left. De la derecha a la izquierda. One more time. Split the number every 3 digits from right to left. Let's take this number. You split the number every 3 digits from right to left. So let's draw a line here. Now, maybe you know this, maybe you don't, and it's okay. The first digit from the right, it's called unidades, units. Then we have the tens, decenas. Then the hundreds, centésimas. And finally, the thousands, las milésimas. Now, to read the number, we do it from the left to the right. Let's start with this uno that is under the thousand category, las milésimas. And imagine you have zeros on the right. How do you say 1,000? Mil. Then we have the hundreds. How do you say 600? 600. And finally, the tens. This little number is 20. And there you go. 1620. Now, how do you say this one? We split it and then we have dos in the thousands. Dos mil. Then three in the hundreds. Trescientos. And finally, a little number here. Cinco. 2305. Let's draw a big one. We have 15 in the thousands. 15,000. Then we have 5 in the hundreds. 500. And then we have 93. 15,593. Is that clear? I hope you are not having a headache because I have to tell you two extra things before we jump into the quiz. What happened if I want to use millions? How do you say that? Un millón. What? Dos millones. So million is plural. Un millón, dos millones, tres millones, cuatro millones, 10 millones, and so on. Let's try a big number here. How do you say this number? We split it every three digits from right to left. Then we have 14 and we are in the millions. So 14 millones. Then 587 and we are in the thousands. 587,000. And finally 321 and we got 14,587,321. And finally, let me tell you an extra thing that I know you don't want to hear. We treat years as we do with the numbers. What I mean by that is that we don't say 2020, but 2020. We don't say 1984, but 1984. So that's what it is. But if you're telling your phone number, you don't have to say it that way. You could say one by one number or the way you feel like saying it. Okay? Now, are you ready to the quiz? I'm going to give you 5 seconds and you gotta tell me how to say that number. Empecemos. How do you say this number? 108. 108. How do you say this one? 423. 423. What about this one? 871. 871. And this one? 1201. 1201. What about this one? 2319. 2319. And this one? 8573. 8573. How do you say this number? 11,112. 11,112. 11,112. What about this one? 35,780. 31 35,781. And this one, 462,403. And finally, the biggest one. 71,329,514. 71,329,514. Notice I don't say 71 millones, but 71 millones. All right? So how was it? I know it's a lot, but I promise you, if you practice, you're going to get the hang of it. So practice over and over and over again. That's it for today. I hope you liked this video. Share it with your friends and give me a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you next time in the next video. Ciao!